Restriction of synthetic plant hormones like IAA, IBA and NAA are best described as first option, prevent early fruit fall before harvesting and is used to produce parthenocarpic fruit. Second is prevent early fruit fall. Third is to produce both seed, less fruit and fruits with seed. Then next is to produce large fruit. IAA, IBA and NAR plant hormones which help in prevent the early fruit fall before harvesting as is used to produce parthenocarpic fruit. Parthenocarpic means the formation of fruits without fertilization. So correct answer is A.